During production of season 8 of Walking Dead, stuntman John Bernecker fell 22 feet from a balcony onto the concrete floor, missing the crash pad by inches. He was rushed to Atlanta Medical Center and pronounced dead soon after. Episode 8.1 is dedicated to his memory.